Welcome, and thank you for joining us for Oracle Live. I'm Leo Leung, a VP of Product Management. And today we're going to share how you can run your workloads more flexibly and efficiently on Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. Customers are running a wide range of workloads on OCI, from core enterprise applications to artificial intelligence. From processing the 15 million packages FedEx delivers every day, to helping optimize the entire UK electrical grid, we're excited to help customers run better in the cloud.
A significant difference here on the OCI side is A, that you can tailor the infrastructure especially to the specific needs, like for instance, flex shapes of the virtual machines. And on the other hand, OCI really delivers on the promise of elasticity.
If you need to spread this out over high-speed connected hundreds of GPUs, you basically need a cloud that's able to allow you to mount these kind of clusters. And that's difficult, right? That's not something that is standard by any means.
We achieved all the savings we did, which for us was in the nature of $4 million a year in operating costs.
So put yourself into the shoes of one of our race strategists. So imagine you have 10 seconds in which to make a decision which can cost your business millions of dollars. Having the right tools in which to inform that decision is critical.
Now, I want to talk about some common myths about the cloud, that you have to rewrite your applications to actually get the elasticity you need, that it's complex to actually understand the pricing and it's complex to scale. Our strategy actually tackles these myths head on. We make it easy for you to take even older applications and enable elasticity, enable the best performance for the best price. The pricing is simple on OCI, so it's easy to understand and it's easy to save money. And then finally, as you grow, our resources can grow along with you, so you don't have to re-platform to scale. Simply, it's easy to optimize, easy to save money, and easy to scale.
Let's talk about network. Why are we starting with networking? We at OCI believe that networking is fundamental to how your applications are designed, how they operate in the environment, how you secure them, and how you scale them. So think about this. Everything is connecting to the network. Whether it's east-west communication, whether it's traffic coming inside your cloud or on your on-prem, all of that touches the network. So it's a very important place where you could encrypt the traffic, secure the traffic, apply your policy, have a single control plane, which you could say where your policy gets enforced. And network is really important control point for that. We at OCI want to give you the network that's secure by design, end to end. Whether it's your application endpoints, whether your load balancers, whether your web application firewalling, or your network security. It's not just about what we can secure in the network, but what is connecting to the network. So we always had a web application firewall that you could enforce on the edge, but now we're taking exact same policy, identical policy, implementing that on your load balancer. So if your application scales out, you can also scale your web application firewall and the policy with that. Why is that important? Because ultimately you're building these data centers, you're going into cloud to build applications. Applications are the digital assets that you care about. We're protecting that and with scale as the application scales up.
To help you match workloads to whichever shape you prefer, I'm excited to announce that we now support preemptible and burstable instances on our latest AMD and Intel shapes with Ampere shapes coming soon. Our customers have told us that juggling additional container management tools on traditional VMs can increase their cost and complexity. So back to that simplicity factor with container instances, we're delivering an OCI native service that is simple and efficient. They make containerized workloads easier and less expensive to operate and also help ensure security and compliance. OCI is really innovating with our OCI Flex instances. We offer a completely different approach that delivers the performance you need while helping you reduce money spent on either cores or memory your applications simply don't need and wouldn't use. This unique flexibility is a big reason why almost 60% of our customers use Flex instances in some capacity. By paying for what you need and no more, you reduce your cost and you stretch your budget further.
As you are well aware, data is the lifeblood of any organization, and hence storage is foundational to any cloud strategy. This is really key. So true to the promise of the cloud, our customers can literally start anywhere on the performance curve and move up and down that curve as often as required without detaching, reattaching volumes or rebooting or getting locked into a shape. It's truly online, non-disruptive, and automatic. This agility allows our customers to only pay for the performance they use when they use it, with no lock-in to high-performance shapes, you know, for the whole year. We're known for innovation, and we will continually strive to bring differentiated solutions to market that meet your needs wherever you are.
Stay tuned for our technical sessions that are coming up next.